Welcome back again. Alright, first things first. I want to turn my missiles to toggle. Anyway, welcome back. I may have just aided on that same boss again. Maybe. You little fucker. Nope. Oh right, yeah, side hopper puzzle. Yeah, I didn't think that was gonna work out any better. Oh! Singularity engine in here. Okay. It's okay. It's probably faster this way. I would think. Oh, you bastard. Oh, I might have took too much damage. Oh well, let's do it. It sounds like a drop in water for no good reason at all. I have no idea why it does that. It's done that for... I think it did that in Super.
Give me health.
You! Help me up, bro! 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 Probably better until I get some more super missiles. So if you have it on toggle, right trigger activates your missiles and you know, like you hold it down and then let it go and it goes away and you can do the obnoxious thing from Zero Mission. And then you hit Y just like you used to hit select to go back and forth between super and regular missiles. But now you just go straight. Now it's like Super Metroid style when you switch to toggle. I know, that was fascinating. Alright, so in the past I was a little too brave. Just kind of bombed on through. I'm gonna run back to that save point this time. I'm not too proud. Especially because I can tank through whatever on the way. See that coming? Alright. Run, Sammy! There's an item up there that I'm betting is speed boost related. Opposite of my plan. Oh, Oh, damn! I can't space jump down here. I want all that health, so let's do this. Okay, it's fortunate that I had that colossal fuck up at about the same time that I got an important text for work. So, let's do this again. Bellman call off, but we'll be fine. Alright, let's try this again. Less lava this time. It just takes so long to kill those fuckers. I swear I'll take more damage just fighting them. I have a save point right here, or maybe right here. That'd be really helpful. Okay, missile mode engaged. Sammy, chill out. Why did I start calling her Sammy? I mean, I like Prime 3, but Sammy bullshit. That was not cool. I didn't think you could get multiple hits on them. Alright, so I didn't watch this video again yet. I think I actually beat him and then died after the fact. No! Muscle memory's a hell of a drug. That right there, that's how you do. No! Oh, for the love of cheesy beats! That wasn't so bad. Okay, so once again, I'm gonna puss out and run back to the save station. Again? For all our benefits. Oh, right, it's all speed booster shit. Oh well, fuck! Run! I mean, spin! Okay, alright. It refills super missiles too, excellent. Okay. Where did I need a super missile to break through? Was it up there? Thinking it was like there. That seems like a pretty good candidate to head back to. I think I'm out of options down here. Yeah. See, I didn't... Being scared had nothing to do with that. I just went back to the safe station because obviously this is the direction I'm going. I can jump that. Crystals over here. Well, fuck you too. Get out of here. You guys are literally Hitler, see why I did not stop to fight these things. Ha! Oh, he's got little legs. Oh, it's adorable. You guys stopped being adorable real quick. They're not supposed to be this smart. I think I got that one last time. I think I'm blazing new territory now. I knew it. Oh, thank you. All right, moving on. Oh, yeah, back up to that first place I said I was headed. Fuck off! Fuck off! Okay, down one and then left. Oh, but I wouldn't give for some power bombs. You're like in a speed boost thing up there. Screw you. No. Oh, that went really smoothly. Right under the rubble. Of course it's right under the rubble. Why wouldn't it be right under the rubble? Good enough? Not good enough. Fuck it and come back through here. You clever sons of bitches. You are not speed boosterable. Go. Away! Oh, what? I would have had that, and now I. Well. Get a screw any better? Because I don't think that it does. Ow! Alright, so where am I going now? How many? Seven! Seven goddamned Metroids! Okay, that's probably the last lava room. Let's head back up and explore that big one. Oh, yeah, there we go. Now you're playing with power. It reached. The crumble block back here, isn't there? Oh, you sneaky fuck. Charge too. Nope! mentioned lately how goddamn good the music is in this game? No? Okay, well the music's really good. Oh, ah, I knew it. I can space jump though, why am I doing that? I'm a little concerned that right there is where I need to go. Just a little concerned. Alright, so that's a possibility. I think that's the next acid pool. But it might be that. One of these three things has gotta let me progress at this point, though, so I'm gonna go that way. That's not that way. Oh, can I get back out of here? Answer? No. Okay. So, unless I can do a shine spur. Oh, where the hell would I shine sparks from? Power bombs to kill those guys. Or go through this painstaking process. That's this. Alright, so I'm gonna have to jump down here and then shine spark from here. But might still mean I'm leaving the area early. Whatever, let's give it a shot. Nope. Okay, from here then. And even then, I think I'm still breaking out of here early. I'm betting I need power bombs before they want me to leave. God damn it, it is down there, isn't it? Nope, too early. Boom! Aha! Oh, nice, okay. That. I appreciate you. I don't appreciate you. Those are power bomb things, I bet. I bet you those are power bomb things. Oh, did not see that coming! So over here is gonna be acid. Yep. It was lack of speed booster. Off. Oh, damn it! Clever girl. Or if those blocks respawn, they probably go back, maybe? I don't know. Is it gonna blow up the bottom row? Okay. Oh, it's squished. I'm in another not Brinstar. Ah, oh god, did you hear that? I don't know, I did watch the video where I was talking about tap shoes again, and you definitely in the video cannot hear the footsteps at all, but it sounds like tap shoes, like straight up Lord of the Dance shit. Hey! How are you doing, Precious? Oh no! I learned a new thing! Not cool. Although I think they did that in real Metroid 2, in original Metroid 2. Get up there. Yeah, I keep pressing up and then realizing I have a morph button. And then pressing that. Thus, morphing. I don't think I want to go back up here. That being said, just blew that square up, didn't I? Well, then I'll get another. Yeah, and then I'll refill here and head back down. Okay, that'll work. Thanks! Yeah! Oh! Firefly. Hi! Alright. I think I'll have a stupid pod in the ceiling first. Firefly! Come and shine your light! Ow! Damn! Oh, the glowy things hang out by the pods. I see. You're gonna be another even... Oh, little guy. I shouldn't say that, because these things are gonna get scary, too, now that they've learned to dodge. Good news, I've got an ass ton of missiles. I don't have to aim anymore. You little fucker! Well, I wonder what's going to happen in this room. They can't actually... Oh, okay. That was not cool. You're supposed to be vulnerable after an attack like that. This is a video game. That's how it works. I don't think I can hit him from the side at all. I think it has to be at an upward angle. Try any of that shit with me, you flash your piece out on the lanes. Ugh. Slap it out of your hand, shove it up your ass, and pull the fucking trigger till it goes click. Next stop. Down, down, down. Ow, ow. Nothing down here, right? Need a wave beam. Okay. Oh, well, I tried. Jumping still does not unmorph you. So, nobody ever told that egg about physics. Hey! It's dark in here, and we may die! Okay, we're not gonna die, it'll be fine. Hey! Oh, now this chamber's too big. Something sneaky like speed boost through him, shine spark through him. Oh, okay, so you can hit him moving left and right. It's just a very tricky shot. young and good looking to die. No, no! What did we just say? And then it stays yellow on my map because I found him, but he ain't dead yet. Okay. Good. Well, in that case, I'll be back after I hit a recharge station or something. Oh, it is getting very dark in here. Where are you? Darkness is palpable. Crumble blocks, huh? Interesting. Oh, I'm a light source now. Look! Hey, everybody! It's like light to flies. Where exactly do I want to get out of this room? Oh, okay. Can I just speed boost this? Can't. Oh, I probably could've. Oh, only up to there, though. No worries. Oh, this one's running long. I need a save point. Not cool. Damn! Just gonna keep happening again. Oh! Go, go, go! Alright, alright. Egg. For shine sparking back up out of here, I assume. Damn. Well, here we go again. Say I assume, but then act like I didn't actually assume that. Casey, get out of here! This is getting absurd. Where'd that yellow one go? Oh, he's all the way. Some goddamn ground. One. Alright, and it's that bastard. Still no safe stations. Shit's getting treacherous now. Thank you. so not fun. This isn't the room, is it? Okay. Boring health grinding here. Seems as good a place as any. Well, maybe I'm just tractor beaming the fireflies in. Nah, I think they're attracted to my light. Oh, this is the room. I'm just above him. Thank you. Okay, that was a bit of a long one. I don't know if I'll cut that one down. Whatever. We'll see. Anyway, it was fun. It's always fun. This game's great. See you next time.